At the Union University School of Pharmacy, our goal is to provide our students with the best possible pharmacy education. One of the ways we achieve this goal is by providing opportunities for our students to work alongside our faculty on a variety of projects in drug discovery and in drug development.
Doing research at the Union University School of Pharmacy has really taught me more of the science behind pharmacy and what it takes to bring a drug to market.
The reason I chose Union was because I met so many faculty and saw the love and the care that they put into everything that they do here. They have a passion for learning and they have a passion for pharmacy and they have a passion for our students.
Participating in research by our students has multiple benefits for them. One of those is just being able to see firsthand the entire drug discovery and development process. So students get to see how we come up with targets, how we design drugs to fit those targets, how we actually get in the lab and make those compounds, and then how we send them out or how we test them.
Doing research here at Union really opened my eyes to the different areas of pharmacy and actually directed me into a new field, and I intend to follow that into the industry in pharmacometrics.
Some of the research opportunities available to pharmacy students involve working with faculty on anti-cancer therapies. Other projects include working to develop therapeutic agents, drug candidates for treating anthrax infection.
I absolutely love working with the faculty in our research lab. The work that we did with anthrax medicine was really interesting to me, and especially now sitting in immunology and infectious disease response, we are learning about anthrax, and I have a total appreciation for anthrax in itself because we spent 2 summers working on anthrax medicine.
Another benefit to our students participating in research is it allows them the opportunity to set themselves apart from their peers. So in one sense, it moves their application to the top of the stack and makes them stand out from a whole host of other applicants that may be vying for the same position, maybe vying for the same residency spot.